MindView allows students to get their thoughts and ideas down with the minimum amount of fuss and distraction. In this example, the student is brainstorming famous authors. Using Insert on the keyboard will allow me to add a new idea. And Enter on the keyboard will allow me to add a new idea on that same level that we have highlighted. Enter once again. We can navigate around the mind map using the arrow keys, and using Insert will allow me to add a new sub-idea. We can elaborate further on these ideas by using the text note editor. Notice that the ribbon at the top has now changed and reflects that of Microsoft Word. When we leave the text note editor, we see a paperclip on the branch showing that there is something attached. MindView allows me to break down essays and assignments into manageable chunks, and when exporting to Word, MindView will then compress each of these ideas into paragraphs. We can add pictures and images to make the mind map more visual. We can also customize the mind map to suit our preferences, whether it be the style, the layout of the mind map, or of course the page color with the background of the document.